What's up, guys? My name is Dr. Caztendo. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. Last time, we were doing a bunch of stupid stuff. We were exploring the courtyards of Hyrule Castle. We found some cool, creepy-looking skeletons. And now we're going to go inside Hyrule Castle itself. And last time, my gamepad was being stupid, but now it's doing better. At least I hope it will. It seems to be doing fine now, so we'll see. But I want to get this game done. Now let's go inside Hyrule Castle. Of course. Isn't that music? I love Hyrule Castle's music. I mean, all of Twilight Princess's music's awesome. This is just really awesome. Woo! Nice try. Oh, I've been needing Zelda lately. I'm like, you know what? I need to get some recording done. And also, there's like some other games I want to play too. Like, Portal 1 and 2 just came out for the Switch, and I want to play those games. But nothing wrong with this one too. Ooh. Ow. Alright, back up. Alright, enough. You're good. But I'm better. Oh, come on. Alright, is that enough? Oh boy. You know, it's not really that hard, but like, it's just so huge, you're just like, ugh. How do I handle all of that? That sounded weird. I didn't mean that in any way. Ooh. Gross. Look at these chocolate stairs. I like that. I like when doors or like anything look like this. Kind of reminds me of chocolate. Chocolate rain. It's gonna rain down on this chest. What's with this other key? I hope I'm gonna need it. I hope I like didn't miss anything, because I'm not going back to look. I probably did. Oh well. Whoa. Sorry about that. Had a minor technical difficulty. Testicle difficulty. No! Wave! Speaking of testicle difficulty, a dark nut appeared. Ew. I don't know what that noise was. Here, have that. Have another. Haha, nice try, stupid ass. Here, have another. Another. Wait, hold up. One sec. Fuck you and your armor. Wait! I should have. Hey, you see that? There you go, bud. There you go, dude. Woo! I totally forgot he was gonna throw the sword. He ain't that skilled. I'm way better. It's like Breath of the Wild. Huh. My ancestor would be disappointed. Wait, I am the ancestor. Ow. I can do what I want then. I set the lineage. Oh, something for a cool badass, like, put away thing. Alright, I see a thing. So I'm assuming I'm gonna need some more lantern oil eventually. Let's just refill it right now. Okay. Is this a moving block puzzle? Oh, wait a minute. Huh? Weird. Okay. I mean, you see two unlit... Okay. Oh, I got it. I know what to do. Hmm. Why Hyrule Castle? Link could totally jump. But nope. Oh, okay. So you come over here. And I think one of those puts it out. Wait, let's see what this one does. Because they couldn't think of anything to do. So they decided to have a fucking puzzle like this. Oh! Oh shit, I messed it up. Too busy talking shit about it instead of actually trying to figure out how to do it. Alright, so you come up here. You light that torch. It's usually already lit. Just stand right here. Alright. You know how to press the right buttons. And there you go. Raised like a princess. Wow. Nice.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Okay, I hate when there's like two paths. I don't know which way to go. They seem like they go the same way anyway, so let's just... We'll go left. It's not like I heard wind. Was my boomerang still trying to return to me? It's funny. Spooky. I'm not a big fan. Definitely not a big fan. It's like, okay, what should be the main puzzle mechanic for Hyrule Castle? It's like, alright, I got an idea. The first item you get, a lantern. Okay, I mean, you don't get, you know, the lantern isn't the first item you get. Okay, blue path seems the way to go. I decided to turn around. It was, for some reason, you know, I wasn't doing it right. I must be stupid or I'm missing something. And there's no fire rod, so I really don't know what I'm doing wrong. What the fuck? Ah! That's cool, the bath returned back to the ceiling. See, I knew I was doing something wrong. Ooh, these guys are cool. I think these are Dinalfos. I mean, we fought these guys before. Or they're just like armored up Blizzalfos. No, they're definitely Dinalfos. I miss these guys. We need like more variety. Yeah. Damn, it's been a while since I've, you know, done anything. And there's still no Breath of the Wild 2 news. I mean, but there's new Pokemon news, though. We got another region. They got, like, some Breath of the Wild kind of shit going on. It's like, some motorbike stuff. It's weird. Really weird. Pokemon's like, hey, let's get, motorbikes, because why not? Alright, let's go this way. What's over here? Oh, shit. Nope, it was a trap. Should have known. It was a trap. Tis to be a trap. Come on. You know the drill. You take out your shield and I bring you down. Like, you know, this ending dungeon's nice and all, but I definitely like the beginning more. I like up until, like, the city in the sky, and then I kind of, like, stop getting too into it. I mean, like, I finished the game, but it's like, oh, adventure's over. No more cool stuff anymore. I mean, don't get me wrong. It's still awesome. There's still great stuff happening. But I feel like other games have, like... Like, Wind Waker's kind of cool. I like how Wind Waker has, like, more stuff going on. And then, like, Skyward Sword as well. That one's really cool. I can't wait to play those games for my channel. Maybe, if I ever do. takes me like 2 years to freaking beat one game. But that's not a problem. There's nothing wrong with that. I mostly just do this just to enjoy it. Just to play games and say I played them. Just show that I played them. Whatever. It's over here. A boss key, of course. Oh, something's gonna happen. Never mind. Oh! Whoa, what the heck? This got taken out. Holy sh... I didn't do that. Yo, that bird came with the bombs. Wait. Wasn't the bird? Hey, my friends. And Russell. Look at that. He's got a bazooka? My god. Holy shit. Can you, drop that? I'll come down and get it. I'll get back to where I was. A lot faster than you guys. I don't know if you guys can even get to where I was. Hell yeah, sharp key. Can they even get up here? I mean, it was really hard for me to get up here. Alright. Here we go. Alright. This is Wait, let me check the map. Alright, so this is the second half of the dungeon. I'm gonna end it off right here, guys. If you guys did like this video and you wanna see more Twilight Princess videos by me, why not hit the like button and subscribe to see more videos. Next time, I wanna say we're gonna end it off and be done with it forever, but we'll be pretty close, so see you guys next time. We'll be pretty close to ending this game.